All right, Mad Max. Resume game. Let's get right in. Is that actually the car I got? No, I got the other one. I have heard from my friends at school. I know this is a very old game. They're saying that, like, Waterplane. It on your YouTube channel, man. I mean, that's an old game. And then I was like, oh, well, it is a kind of old game, but like, it's a pretty old game, but it's the first time I'm playing it, so. And it's gameplay to go on to the internet, so why
We need
not?
more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. I'll fashion a harpoon.
Help me gather all this crap. I mean, I know he said scrap, but shh.
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Ooh, I can't wait, a harpoon.
So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not,
dude.
It's not here at all.
Do we need to go?
See?
Come on, let's go get the jag tip. That's sharp.
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Of course, it's going to be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus will be constructed and customized. Harpoon is marked with a missing objective. Go now to there to install the base harpoon. Select. Max has collected the jag tip and enough scrap to install the base harpoon. Okay, install. And okay. Okay. Ramming grill. Okay, ramming. Whoa, I want that.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy.
Get them.
Yes, but first, Scrotus War boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
All right, harpoon. You can rip off enemy car parts and get through other obstacles.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus War boys, put them
By the way,
to
I'm calling him
Bring them down
Goblin.
Chumlin. Could damage up front, but it should work.
Chumlin. No, Goblin. Because that's what he's like. Wow, that was easy. Ooh, what's this? Scrap. There's nothing else here. But
better use the harpoon for this.
All right. Chick pale. Oh, this is easy. Yes. Yeah. All right.
This camp was at our mercy.
No, we scouted out.
All right, then. Need to get to the lookout point? Oh, wait. Right then, gonna have to wee fix my car. There's nothing damaged. What am I doing?
What's the purpose of these camps?
What's the purpose of those camps?
From the very ground, set in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas time.
Let's see. Gates defended. War Crier.
What does the War Crier do? Eliminate the War Crier to remove the war buff. What else is there?
Sniper out front.
Crap.
That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
All right, let's go.
It's gotta be quick.
Crap, go away.
It's clear. Now the gate.
Repair the car. Disable flame pipe. By finding and destroying their fuel source. Repair this while I destroy the fuel source.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Right, gotta get back to my car.
The tank is feeding the flame from.
We'll rip it up! Harpoon awaiting your command!
Let's tear it down.
And we win again!
Okay, destroyed it partially. Let's blow right through this baby. Sucker. Jump over the car, okay. Fight me. War Crier.
Gotta shut him up.
Get that back here! Get under!
if only one of them is fighting me to top. Die.
Now stop making that racket.
Oh, I have to keep holding it. Done for.
The black one back is gone. They left nothing.
I don't know if you'll ever come back, bro. Lights go.
Storm's rising.
Fight me. Die, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, can you please go up this? Ooh, a weapon. I could pick up a weapon. Where is it? Oh wait, it's a knife. Heck? What's up with this? I'm guessing I have to go up this. How come it takes you so long to go up that, and then it takes you so short time to go up the other wall? So where's the other one? Another one. Why is it storming all of a sudden? This is like the worst time. There was other scrap over here a minute ago. Scrap. Yay. What's this? That's good. Is there a ladder out here or something that I'm missing? Because I need to get over there. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do.
Again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
How am I supposed to just find you? I don't even know what he's carrying on his back. Maxwell built up fury when engaged in ground combat. When enough fury has been accumulated, Maxwell under fury mode, which hits his strikes, become more powerful. Maxwell remain in fury mode for a limited time until all nearby enemies are defeated. Did you just try to fight me? I will beat you up. Ow, stop it. I totally pressed triangle.
Die.
yeah. Die.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
How do I destroy it? Blow them up with a fuel can. Where's a fuel can? And also, I need drinking water to heal my guy. Jump up here, jump. Can you not get up there? Oh my gosh. He can't climb the smallest ledge.
Fuel storage. One can do the trick.
Okay. Ignite it. Nice. Can I refuel my car and health now?
The one from the tunnels.
Why do you all of a sudden need to find this random dude? He's talking to you. Ooh, more fuel. I need that for my car. Let's go. That's all I need. Oh, you can climb it with the fuel box. That fixes everything. Wow. Using the fuel can to zip line. Okay. Put this in the storage.
Gotta begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. And you need both of
Gremlin, that's what I called him. Wait.
Hey, if you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Will we put this in the storage? Gonna let that blow up. Yay, explosions for everyone. Let's go.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind the old black finger. His sacred quest.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain. before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you. At June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
The heck was that? I want to not get run out of fuel. Yes. More munition. Right then. Right. What was that? Oh, so he's like an upgrade guy, I guess.
Spiders. That's trouble.
Spotters. What?
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Chum, what are you doing?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do.
Right, so where are we going?
We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Yeah. Oh, yes. All right.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
All right. How do you use the nitro? Oh, holy crap.
There, aim for the edge and boost across it.
No. We can't boost yet, because we ran out of boost. On the car for?
Yeah.
Fight me. Can I steal this? Oh, that would have been cool. Better destroy this sucker. Get wrecked. Whoa, oh, wait a second. I didn't mean to get out of my car. Holy crap. I did not mean to get out of my car. Die. You ready? Your boy's about to destroy this thing. Duel. Go! Gora. Yes.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Max upgrade menu. Acquires new skills to expand his combat. Expand his combat moves. I'm gonna give him a jacket too. Hopefully there's water back at Chum's place. I need to refill my bottle thing. Oh, it did say that there's running water in the cutscene earlier. So hope I can grab some of that. Alright. You ready for this jump? Watch this, watch this. I thought that was going to be more dramatic. Like that. Oh yeah, let's go. Alright, we need to get to the water fountain place. Where was the other water fountain? Where was that water fountain though? What's this? Oh. Okay, I need to get water. Where is water? I need some water. How do I get water? Is the question. Why not? Let's just start another mission.
Say? Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see, oh, Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid, she's come to life! My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6!
Exactly! 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy, huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
All right, go! Stop it. Well, we need a new hideout for sure. Crap. They just destroyed Chum's hideout. We could take him out. Screw you.
My tabernacle.
We have the car. We need to go. You know a safe place? Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeet, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, it'll kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
Ooh, this thing probably has water on it.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. There's patrol everywhere. Take me!
What the heck? What was that?
So it began.
Where is the enemy? Fight me. Location looted 100%.
Chumbucket, get over here!
Come on. Bring me the car.
What?
Ow. Die. Gotta destroy that thing. Oh, wait, there's another place we can loot right here. We can loot like a billion places on the way. Kill this crap! Oh my gosh. Chum, you wait here.
Keep an eye on the car.
Chumbucket, come here!
Okay, called him. He should be coming up on me.
I need the car!
No, we can totally just... Oh, that's not our car. I'm gonna tear off that wheel. Did you really just try to go Mandakar? What the heck? Die. I didn't mean to do that, I meant to switch guns, but... I need to go to bios. I need to figure out water. Refilled from water sources. You need to... How am I gonna get water in a frickin' desert? Is the thing. Oh, wait a minute, we can just... I don't wanna use my shotgun anymore. I can always switch weapons while I'm in the car. Oh wait, yeah, you do this. Alright, let's just go ahead and leave now. Die! I need to destroy this. Just to satisfy me. I need to destroy this thing. I have to. Blow up. We can just destroy this on the way. What the? Did a flip there. Okay, let's go. Ooh, water, water. There's water over here. There's water, we need the water, need the water, need water, need water, need water. Fight me. Fight me. I forgot how to evade.
This corpse, what do you want?
Fight me. Ooh, weapon. I have a new weapon now. Oh yeah. That's no point. No. Oh, I need water. I need water right now. See how my character is zero health right here? It's not good. Where's the water? I need water. Loot this. Loot this. Loot this. Where's the water? Need water. That's what I want right now. Water. Is this water? Because they might be like purifying water with fire. But I need water. That's all I know right now. Water. Oh, fuel. I could use this. Put it in the car. Chum! Got fuel. There we go. Ooh, there's scraps on top of this building. The ladder over here, I can use that to get to the scraps. My screen's flashing like I'm gonna get epilepsy. I'm just gonna get epilepsy from this, like, no history of epilepsy before. I'm just going to get it from this flashing screen. Where's the water? I need water. I would like water. Where even? Oh, here it is. Okay. Yes, it's gonna fill it. Yes. heal. Heal all the way.
This will fill up again with water soon.
Thank God. Bring the car, like, I need it, like, it's so far.
I found you.
Let's go. Oh, it's kind of cool, it slows down time. We're gonna take out this tower on the way. You wanna see this epic thing? Watch this.
Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's
just
what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel, a caliber, large caliber, yes!
Yo!
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build them?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Ooh, that's nice. We'll see if we can repair once we get up here. Destroy this. Oh, really? Are you joking? There we go.
Such a face for my eyes.
We're gonna, don't think you're getting away. We're gonna take you out. Oh, I can't even hit him. Too far. Catch up to him with the nitrous. Holy crap. Hang on, we gotta loot this fish. We gotta destroy this hyper. Sniper. Wait now. Destroy it. Destroyed. Okay, repair
get
the car.
Get out there and fix it.
Sure, will do.
Ooh, he's back. Ooh, there's a loot to my right up here. All right. Where's this loot? Think you can fight me?
Stay. Grab it.
Oh, I could have totally dodged that. Bruh. You saw that. Don't want to get back up. Climb the ladder, climb the ladder. Climb it, there we go. Oh, ammo, that's good. What's this? Eat food, food. Ew, that's dog food. That's disgusting. Just freaking ate dog food. Scrap over here. There's one more scrap in this area. Here we go. Gonna destroy the scarecrow as we move along. Doesn't reach, dang. Oh, come on, really? Oh, wow. You know the trouble you caused me? Whoa. Oh, I landed like perfectly, but then I screwed it up because I moved away. Oh, water. Loot location.
It's bigger than I remember.
Well, this Jake recognize you?
Good chance he will. But there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Great. Repair the car. Ow, I totally punched him. Killing him. Oh yeah, Fury. There we go. All right. Ooh, more fuel.
Got coal for him now.
I'm gonna store a fuel can, okay? What? Can we not store two at a time? Oh, that's so dumb. Oh, wait, we can refuel it, though. Oh, it was already full. What do you know? But we are going to ignite it, and then we're gonna throw it. Yeah, now I look like a boss. But now we need to loot this place, so... Here's water. Okay, got water.
Plenty of foes around, say.
Flickering in the dark.
We should hunt them down.
Oh wait, we do need to finish collecting loot over here. Where is them scraps hiding?
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, Bradley.
Here's some scraps. They're hiding. One more scrap I can find. Where is it? It's hiding. What is it? Think it's go? Ooh, is that a mouse? Because I'm 90% sure I just heard a mouse. Is that all of the... whatever, it doesn't matter.
No, not now.
My bud here has common sense, that's why he doesn't, like, do dumb things, like, call in a car when there's barriers, like, it's not gonna work.
More doom flies our way!
More doom flies our way! No one cares. Bye-bye. They're not gonna chase us.
Announce your business or learn to love a boat in the
It is me, Jumbucket, Master Wrenchjockey, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why, with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
That was kind of annoying screaming. He was like, grease pit. Jeet's stronghold.
Keep moving, Dune Drifter. Only the big cheese wants to see you.
Oh, the camera's autocorrecting because I'm holding the right stick down.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen. We used to rule this stretch, and now the Warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Okay. Fall damage.
What use are you here anyway?
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise
sniper!
Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking!
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts. And, some kind of a trigger mechanism, huh?
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone to figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Install the sniper rifle. I need a sniper in my life. Get in my life right now. Wait a minute. It's in the car. What the heck?
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Ooh, let's go then.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than
Holy
I thought.
Crap.
Nice balance.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
Auto aim? I don't want auto aim. Have I had auto aim on this whole time? Hang on. Is auto aim on? I don't want auto aim.
We got it, Dead Baron's pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Alright, let's go off this ledge. Woohoo! Holy crap, that did a lot of damage to the car. You're gonna need to repair that in itself. Oh crap, right now.
Lord Skorotus' presence is heavy here. Arms everywhere.
Get to work.
Fix the car. No, fix it. Fix it. Fix it. Fix it. What are you doing? So, how's life? It's been fine. Let's go! No, you already see this? Are you guys ready to see this? Watch this. Drive by. I can't hit it from here. Oh my gosh, it's so annoying. Now watch this. Stuff.
Oh, she's ailing. I'll cure her.
She does.
Oh, for the red tank! The red tank!
Red tank? We can just go like this. These...
It will tear that tire right off!
Yeah. What the heck? Why is he stopping in all this? Fight me. Tink. Tink. Okay, you know what? Just... Wait for it. Okay.
sneak shot got his gun on us!
Bah. It was slingshot. Slingshotted. Slingshot. I don't know. Can't. Ooh, we're gonna fight them.
Is that rubber and smoke proof? Another of Strotus Conquerors.
RPG. Is it there? Yep. Destroy. There's a fuel tank.
Fire! Fire!
Crap. There's a lot of damage to our car. Oh, there's another one.
Blue tarp means they collect night driplets, so maybe we can get some water.
Fine. Let's go. Did that not tear it off? Because that's going to be annoying. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? I need to repair this car, but first you must harpoon restricted, that's why it's not busting down. Wait a minute. Does that mean fix the car.
The car.
This guy says it. Oh, the car is stuck. Are you serious? Okay, fix the car. Hang on.
I want the
key. He's already dead.
Crap. Okay. Install rims and use the grind attack to deliver continuous damage to the side of an enemy vehicle. Ooh, I want to install rims. 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 The threat level to 4.
Come here.
I dodged that totally. I'm totally dodging this guy. I need to take him out. What the heck? I gotta use my shotgun to take out the heavy weapons guy. That's what I gotta use my shotgun for. The other guys are fine. But the heavy weapons guy is a lot harder to take out.
I lead a recon.
All right. Let's get over here. Gather intel.
Let me get my hands on you! We're being attacked! Take him out!
So much harder to dodge those. What the heck? I can't even use my shotgun. Ow. What the heck? How did I die? You know what? We're gonna have to be, throwing a fuel cannon or something. Because how else am I supposed to kill these people? I could probably use a sniper to kill the Warclire. The sniper in the car.
I lead a recon.
So, let's go ahead and take that out. That way we might be able to unlock rims. Let me take this out. We could totally use a sniper to take him out. Okay, I see him. Now I can equip the sniper.
I wonder why they don't have better security.
Can I not shoot him? Can't kill him.
Here, right here. Bad feeling about this place.
Can't shoot any of this.
Roadkill scum advancing.
Ooh, roadkill. They're about to be. What's the problem? Are you afraid? I'm gonna kill him now. Because he has a fast car. It's not that. Slowly catching up. Or is he slowly pulling away? I can't really tell. I need to upgrade the acceleration in this car, really. Totally catch up with him. I'm gonna destroy this guy if it's the last thing I do. Going to destroy him 100%.
Stop it! It will tear that tire right off!
Now he can't escape. Destroyed. Take that. Took so long.
Get out there and fix it.
Now.
Keep the car safe.
No loot around. All right, let's go. We can just free roam around and do things. But I'm gonna actually continue this story, because it's boring to watch someone just go around and chase down cars and stuff. I can do that in my own time. After the mission, I'm going to end the live stream, by the way. So.
Take some stones to tear transport.
Destroyed.
Glory be! We win! It's an abomination and a waste of good metal.
Level 3 health and required crap. I can't exactly ram it. I think that's a sign that I need a level on my car. Increases the vehicle's top speed, that's good. Should I get rims? Oh, this would be useful. But I need speed. Crap. Crap, I don't have enough resources for that. 300. All these upgrades, 200. 300. I can't with all the upgrades. Don't have enough points. Going to destroy you guys.
Red tank! Shoot!
Red tank? What are you on about?
Well, Saint, oh, you're
gonna escape these people. This will at least tie me to him. Chase after me now. Wow, still? What is this damage I'm doing to you? Ooh, I could hit the back of the car. The back. Trying to. I'm going to finish this guy. You're not running from me. You're gonna blow up. It's the last thing I do. I know I said that about the last guy, but shh. Oh, you're going in the direction I actually need to go. Thank you. Storm, crap. Seek shelter. I don't have any shelter. Okay, we need to repair the car. A convoy? Are you serious? Right now? Crap, really now? Seriously? Okay, ride. Shelter. I have a shelter. I need shelter. Holy crap, this is a strong storm. Need shelter. Shelter over here. Crap, how long do storms last? Lightning, that's what that is, 1,000 meteors or something. How am I supposed to get in the shelter? Shelter up here. Reach, because that's what I need. How do I defeat him? This is the opposite of shelter. It's the opposite of what I need right now. Lightning hit next to me. I guess I hit a fuel can because I blew up. Well, now I know what those are and I know how to avoid them. Wait. That's annoying. All right.
I need a recon.
You better start. Noose is tight.
Lock the top. Go.
It is what it is. It's all for
you, man. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Yeah. We respawned all the way over here. What a jump! Soaring to ultimate death.
Our enemies approach!
Enemies, yes, 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 let's kill them. I'm not gonna go for that base again, not till I'm a higher level. Destroyed.
Long shot up ahead.
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
Right on the head. Or the stomach.
Why do we stay, Saint? We're begging for trouble here.
I can't. It's not shooting. There we go. Now we're reloaded.
Shot is your wand.
Shh. I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Of course, your wizardship. My seals are sealed. Back. This is very, very bad. Bad terrain. Risky. Here.
A little bit of fuel gone, so we can refuel that. And with the rest of the fuel, you'll know what's about to happen. Oh! Dumbest gaming fails of 2018. My brain farted and I don't know what year it is.
company!
Hey, why don't you sit your company down for a nice cup of tea? Nice cup of tea. Ow. Destroy that shield. Fight me. Ow. Ow. Fight. You wanna fight? Yes! I love it. Yes! What's up? What's the... Right, let me check the comments real quick. The gameplay is kind of slow, I know. Oh, it takes a while to get things done in this game. But if you have enough time, it's a really nice game.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
Oh, I thought there was a zipline. I was just gonna jump off like an idiot.
It needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a...
I didn't mean to do that. I meant to jump down to the lower ledge and then jump down. If I can, I'll get rims because they're very helpful. They can be annoying to have constant enemies on you. And if they do constant damage, that means that it can do damage to them over time, which means that they'll blow up, which means that okay, this... never mind. This is a stretch.
We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
Let's take out some preparation, then.
It needs more power and grip. It needs side armor.
No! Not the same mistake. Oh my gosh. Now I gotta sit through that freaking monologue. Okay, I'm just gonna... Not without some preparation. Okay, so this time we're not gonna do that. We're gonna take the long way around.
Four, four, four.
car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Saint, psst. You feel that?
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jewel.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the Harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first.
It is weak, but we can take out other cars with it. Nice. Now, I'm just going to do more story missions. I know I said I was going to end the gameplay after that, but this game is just fun. I don't know, I'm going to play it some more on YouTube, because I want to get my progress on YouTube, so that when I put up the next episode of this, y'all aren't confused to what's going on.
Shooter!
Shooter? Where? Oh, wait a minute. It's probably that little water place. Anyone know?
Not too close. Our headlights are beacons at night.
Die. They're dead now, so now we can pick up some water, refill that canteen.
I'll fix.
Fix then. There's freaking.
Now it's my turn!
Is there another guy? Oh, it's the same guy.
Do something!
Die. Yes, that was a freaking... Oh, we can totally take them out. Hey,
forget
you're coming?
Not the grand mojo what sits on the hood!
I want to take out that thing. Convoy. I know there's water here, but we'll get back to it in a second. We need to take out the convoy.
Holy.
Let me take out this convoy. It's going to be so fun. Oh, this is a strong one. Can't just take it out. Oh crap, we need to take them out though. Hey, sorry Scarecrow, we're gonna have to leave you and we'll take them out real quick. Gotta get that convoy. I need to destroy it. I need to. It's like my life goal. That jump was not planned. Or ending in a well, man. We gotta take this convoy. I need to. Sorry, I just need to. Gotta take out this one. Fuel tank. Guys, it's so insane. I need to get out of here. Crow's not high enough level for this.
They're dropping them boom bombs.
That being said, I have to go eat dinner. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to go down and smash that like button down below and subscribe for more game content. Anyway, thank you so much. I'll see each and everybody in the next video. Yeah, and I gotta end this video with a drink.